The Rhode Island Rebels left the bomb squad as they had a road game. Phil Davidson brought North Kingstown juniors Billy Young and Chris Hess across the border into South Kingstown for reading week.
They're both juniors over at North Kingstown High School. Billy, raise your hand. He's a left-handed pitcher. Chris is an infielder.
Phil and his players reading to Mrs. DeAlmo's first grade class at Matunuck Elementary.
One thing my parents always talked to me about was always doing well in school, taking care of what I had to do in school before I could play sports. If I didn't do well in school, my parents wouldn't let me play sports. So.
And the first graders were happy to look up to some role models.
They've played probably every day for, just about every day for the last 5 or 6 years. And I was lucky where I was able to get into a lot of schools. And, you know, I was able to go to college for free. I didn't have to pay a dime to go to school.
The book of choice, Teammates, about Jackie Robinson and Pee Wee Reese.
Dodgers needed one special man. Anybody know who that special man was?
And after, a little question and answer period.
How old are you?
I'm 17.
How old are
you? I'm 16.
Then they broke into groups where the Rebels were read to. And they read to the kids.
Peaches the pig wanted to play.
A rewarding day in the community for some North Kingstown players who enjoyed their road reading game in South Kingstown.
It was a great time. It was good.
It's good. It's good sometimes to bring these guys out into the community and let them, you know, get to meet some of the younger kids and remind them where they came from too, and let them spend some time with the younger kids and hopefully something they'll both remember, you know?
Yeah. Let's give them a looking good.
Looking good.
Thanks, guys.
How about a seal of approval?
I'm Don Coyne reporting.
You're welcome.
Bye, guys.